Hey
everybody, we back for another video.
And we're about to go hit some back.
Yeah!
There we go. We're about to hit some elbows to get our backs. We'll make fun of you if you use resistance.
They probably like, how many layers of clothes do you want to take off? Because I was wearing two jackets. Took one off and was in my hoodie for the second video. I'm nearly naked. By the way, we're hitting five sets of five on the single rows.
Get it, boy.
Which way is he doing?
It's not bad. Not bad for a 15-year-old. Get it, guys. Get it, guys. Oh, beautiful. Look at that face. About the nut.
About to hit five sets of six. Do okay.
That dog real peaceful, either one.
Right.
What are we doing, man? Josh, look at him
5x5.
Oh, I hear you. Alright, go ahead, get it. Come on. Hey, there you go.
What we're doing is we hit five sets of five on a high row. If you don't have a high row freeway machine, feel free to use the, what they call them, the stack machine or whatever. All of ourselves. This is all of our lives. Look at all this. Oh, not a single person down there.
Nope.
Except for us, of course. Oh. Oh. All
come on, Josh. Get this way. Bend over just a little more.
You want me to tell them what we're doing, Josh?
Sure.
I don't know. We hit five sets of five or six. Let's see if you can. Brought to you by. Thank you.
Look at that. Adidas.
Alright, so we just widened the back.
Pump some venom in the Cobra.
Stay tuned for our shoulder workout video tomorrow.
And if you like the video, please like, comment, and subscribe.